I abstracted the attributes. I did this by adding a function called attributes. It has attributes, I just modified it to call attributes. I also modified create and update. I also added sanitized attributes. This was all done in database object.php.